Well, we're getting to the business end of this event now. It's time for the quarterfinals.
This is where you feel the tournament really hots up.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Mark Williams to break.
He's taking the red on.
Really nice opening red.
One. Six.
Tricky pot coming up.
Great pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Seven.
Well, that's an unforced error.
14. Judd Trump, 14.
This is a half chance. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Superb cueball control there. Ideal position.
One.
Really bad miss. That should have been potted.
Judd Trump, one. One.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Beautifully done.
Seven. Eight.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Trademark long pot there. Such talent.
13.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Mark Williams, 14.
He's taking this red on.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Six.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
Judd Trump, 6.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Well, it goes. Half a chance.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
Six. Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen. 21.
Position looks good for a colour.
22.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. Loose shot.
25.
Now that's a poor shot.
Mark Williams, 25. One.
That could be better.
Eight. Judd Trump, eight.
Tough shot coming up.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it. This is a tricky one along the cushion.
One. Eight.
Not easy with the rest. Impressive shot with the rest.
Nine.
Nicely done.
16. 17.
Missed pot. That's a pretty loose shot there.
17.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No problem there.
Two.
This is a great opportunity.
Five. Nine.
He's lost position here.
14.
14. This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Mark Williams, 14. Six.
This for the frame.
Thirteen. And the first frame to Trump.
Well played here.
Thank you. The second frame to Trump to break.
Tricky pot, no doubt. Would you believe it?
One.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
Well, he's left half a chance.
Mark Williams, one.
This really is tricky.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
One. Eight.
No more than half a chance here.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
Nine. Sixteen. 17.
Lots of power on this shot.
Twenty-four.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. Tremendous pot.
Great cueing there.
25.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
32.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
33. Thirty-eight.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. And in it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
39. Forty-six.
This should be pretty straightforward. Position looks good for a colour.
47. Fifty-one.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. 51.
Foul. Mark Williams, 51. Judd Trump, 4.
This is tough.
What a great shot that is.
1. Eight. Nine.
9. He's played that very well.
16. 17. 24.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Great shot.
25. 32.
Nicely onto the black.
33. 40.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
40.
He's taking on the long red to the corner.
That's a tremendous pot.
1.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on.
Great cueing there.
6.
Pretty straightforward shot here.
8.
This is no gimme.
Excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
11.
Justice Brown required now.
15.
16. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Great shot.
20.
Long pot, right up his street.
Wonderful shot.
26. Mark Williams, 26. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Williams.
And that is the frame.